concept of complement. Today we will be studying about the type 2 complement. Type 2, that is when 0 comes in between the number. So we will just start with one example, that is 3, 0, 5 and 9. So 0 comes in between the number. So what we have to do is, in this case, is print as any other digit for 0 and subtract it from 9. Remember, the quotation is all from 9 and last digit will be, you have to subtract it from 10. So this would be, the complement would be 6, would be 9, would be 4 and would be 1. So your complement for this would be 6, 9, 4, 1. The similarly, you would go for the type 3 of complement. So type 3 of complement, which is when a 0 comes at the end of the number. So here would be 0 would be coming in the mid of the number, here would be 0 would be coming in the end of the number. So we will take one example, that is 3, 4, 2, 0. So in this, what you have to do is, you will just write that 0 as it is in the complement. So here the complement as it is you have to write. And the last non-zero number, that is 2, would be there. So we have to just subtract that 2 from 10. It would be coming as 8. Here the complement would be 5 and here the complement would be 6. So the answer for the solution would be 6580. Similarly, we would be going through the type 4, which is of complement, that is when decimal comes in between the number. So we just take one example, that is 437.26. In this, we have to just consider the same decimal here would be, we have to just mention it. And as per the quotation, all from 9, so your complement would be 5, would be 6, would be 2. Then dot would be there. Then the same would be there, 7. And you have to just subtract it from 10. That would be coming 562.74. Would be the answer.